Okay, guys, we are back to do Super Metroid Redesign. Okay. Gotta go back a few here. Okay. Alright. This will be walkthrough. I think it's walkthrough 6 now we're on. Okay. Alright. And the last time. Okay, we actually did a save state, so we didn't actually save the last time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick a state, which is 5, and we're gonna open it. Okay, and if I remember correctly, we were here. Okay? Alright, and we've got a refill. Wait, I might want these. Is there 3 of them? I thought there were 3 of them. No. Those guys aren't fun. Alright. Those guys are going to be a little bit of a pain because what we got to do is we got to actually hop over. Oh, crap. Nothing to see. Didn't work, huh? Alright, might take some. Oh, okay, that's a little better. Wait. Okay. That might be a little better. Ooh. Almost not enough. Ooh. Alright. Oh. Still need it. Ooh. So we need to get up there, huh? Oop. Let's just see, how's the view going? That's going pretty good? Okay. Ooh, open it. So we gotta go back here then. Now, cool thing about this, and I love this portion of the game, actually, okay? You actually gotta use this to swing up into it. Which is freaking crazy, but I love it. And it closes up. Oh boy, okay, so I can actually. Ah. Yes, I just did that. Can you believe that? But I can get back up there though. I know how to do it now. Oh, could have died a little higher. There we go, okay. I Now we got to the next save point, so we can save. Alright. The bad news is that we can't go that way. Aww. See, I didn't know there'd be some kind of platform down there or what. Alright. Later on, we can actually go into the depths of that area. Should I open this purple door? Sure. Let's use like 5 missiles also. Oop. Oop. Ah, come on. So we could do that without a... Alright, let's see where we are exactly. Because I want to see. Okay. Huh. See, I like how you'll get here. It's like, thank you for, you know, not giving me the wave beam. I might have to actually go the other way, but I don't remember. Oh, okay. This thing. There. But the difference between oh wow. Ooh. Going down. Ooh. Painting over. Get up the other side, huh? So there we go. Oh no! I'm going back now. I know I was gonna go back down. That jump has to be like perfect. I'm not even kidding. And we know it's this way. This one's nowhere near as hard as the other side. Perfect timing. Why couldn't he at least give me a super missile, huh? Alright, we're gonna save state just in case I have to. Alright. Our state is gonna be 5. Alright, see why I save state? That's why I save state. You understand now. Again, save state. That's what I'd rather have. Okay. That's what I want. Alright. It's not all for naught. Alright, so let's save state before we go back. So we don't have to. Oh no! Well, if this happens, just run all the way to the edge. Just keep running to the edge. Things a lot easier on us. Right. I could have just went then, huh? Like some kind of grasp. That's no wonder, because I kind of understand why I couldn't get out of that. I do now. There just was no ledge at that point. State here. I know I keep saving state, but there's a reason for it. If I jump into that lava. Oh man. I think that. Oh, this was the one where I could actually save myself from. Okay. It wasn't the other one. It was this one. I forgot about that. My fault. They give you that tiny little thing. Okay, so now that I got the energy tank, and I'm, well, somewhat happy about it. Ooh, oh, I missed all that. Oh, well. This guy will give me health, at least. Can't really get up there until I get high jump. Oh. Oh, what's in here? I forgot. I don't think there's anything that's actually reachable or obtainable at this point. I don't know. Maybe I'll save state and just find out. Because I forgot. Okay. Yeah, there's an item. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna open state. I didn't need to do that, so. I lost health and I don't want to have to get it back. But I know about it now, at least. Yeah. I'm not gonna mess with what's down there right now until I get more powers. Alright, so now that we got the grappling beam, we know what we can do next. Well, I know what I can do next. And that is actually get the high jump boots, okay? Alright, so let's go to... See, where are we? No, on this map. Oh, way over here. Oh boy. But the good news, okay, of that is that we can actually take a shortcut right here. So, and it'd probably be best if we did that, since it'll help us out a little. Alright. So let's do this. The good news too is I can fill up right here. I love that. It's a fill-up station. Alright. Even got a fill-up there. Right. What was in here? Here, I'm going to do a save state. I just want to see what's down there real quick. Alright. Oh! Why don't we go through here? You know what? Oh, power bomb it up. Why not? Didn't really want to do that, but it worked out for my case, I guess. So. Yeah, but you can't get this until. You get actual super missiles. Getting myself into deeper and deeper, let's just say. Oh, this one's going to be a little harder, so. Power bomb. That's just hilarious. Oh yeah, gee, thanks for that power bomb. Well, that was certainly worth it. I would say so. Alright, now we can do this. I actually thought. Even that. There we go. I'm gonna save state, by the way. Okay, gotta do this right. I know how to do this, but I thought I could get in through the other way, but I guess not. Not even like a way back over here. Sheesh. A power bomb? Nothing? Ah, we already know where we are, guys. Come on. We know where we are. Look at that. Should've just used missiles, huh? Oh, yeah, safe, definitely. Now, I wouldn't actually mind going into that lava if I actually had the gravity suit, but that's the fun part about being in lava with the gravity suit. Just not the acid. Matter of fact, the jump ball can grant you that. Thank you. Alright, let's save right here. Alright, we still can't get the, high jump yet. But it's coming. We might have to do a little backtracking. Power bomb, oh. Oh crap. Ah, frickin' enemies. Ah, what a pain. They're a frickin' pain. And of course, you're not gonna give me that, are you? Oh well. Alright, you know what? Let's go over here. Better idea. Might not have many, but I can start now by having many. Ooh, and you know what we can do after we get high jump is go to the top portions of Meridia. I can go and explore those areas. Not Meridia, I'm sorry. Did I say Meridia? But don't mess with me today, buddy. Go, come on. Alright. If I remember correctly, we have to backtrack pretty far actually. So we're gonna have to literally go this way through here. Where was that? Oh, come down here. Or wait, let me see. I just want to make sure that I... Yep. Okay. That's exactly where it is, actually. It's alright, that's where I need to be. Blow that with a power bomb. I don't even think, this... Wow. That I'm not gonna do until I get the, space jump. Space jump plus, we're getting there though. I mean, I know it is a bit ways away, but this little tricky jumping section. I can't wait to get into that little area. I wonder if that's a little shortcut in there. I don't know. Alright, great. Save point. That's exactly what I needed. I'm not worried about her. Remember this door? Oop. And we'll use one of those. Alright, this room you have to be very careful with. And I'm gonna do a save state right here. I've made mistakes on this one. If you jump into that tube, you go down. Yeah, you just don't wanna jump into that tube. Now we get the high jump boots, which is excellent. I couldn't wait to get the high jump boots. It's like another one of those items that helps you. Oh, come on. There we go. Now we can jump down that. Or you can just jump up, back up there. Oop. I'd rather jump down here, though. Whichever floats your boat. Alright. Now. I'm gonna do a save state right here. This is important. Alright. And game's gonna slow down a little. Alright, that's it. Let's see why. See if I did it right. in a safe state yet. But you need to wait until this guy crawls up. This guy is the key. That's what I want. Let me see. Right, he's coming. He's inching his way up. Right. Save state. Now I can. Right, as long as you take those guys out, and you gotta do this properly, or else you're not gonna make it. I probably should save state it when he comes a little closer. You gotta let him go. Not yet. It's going slow for a reason though. You'll see why. He's my rider. Oh crap. He's getting too far up. Oh crap, I gotta open state. Make him go a little faster. Okay. You don't even need to really charge up yet. Until he inches up a little bit. Okay. Good. If you jump too high, then you can miss a shot. Oh, he died. That's not good. Open city again. Sorry, guys. Maybe I'll wait until he's, like, closer. All right. This is where I'm going to save state. Okay. Didn't know how much time to climb, did it? But what you can do... That gives him a little more time to climb, but you gotta wait until he... State again. So we're higher now. Until he materializes in the frozen form. Save state again. I even made it a little faster, just so. I have actually done it in higher speeds, it's just not easy. You gotta time everything perfectly. Well, get that charged up first. Save state again. Because we're getting higher. It's almost over. Yeah, save state again. That was a pretty far one, huh? Save state again. Every two of them. I do it about every two of them, so. Takes a while, I know.